Another beautiful morning here in Minnesota. Sun's just cracking over the horizon. Garden is starting to get a little bit worn out. Had a good crop of the cherry tomatoes. A lot of red ones still coming. Obviously I got some blight that I've been spraying for that. Didn't seem to make a whole lot of difference. Got some nice cucumbers. You get three or four of those a day. One thing I didn't know until this year is you gotta pick these for the flowers that are on the rest of the vine to grow another cucumber. So gotta keep picking them. My fertilizer injector system's been working great. I had a video on that earlier, if you're interested. Let's move on to today's project. So we built our house in 1985, so it makes it 34 years since the house was built. This is the original driveway. Over the years, I've maintained it myself with the seal coating. But the last two times, I've had a professional company come in and they do a better job of sealing up the cracks and preventing the driveway from getting much worse, because it's very expensive. It's like $8,000 to replace this driveway. So for the last two times, so every 2 years now, I'm having them come in. It's a little over $200. They have the driveway professionally seal coated, and I think it's been well worth it. It does last well, and they really do a good job of filling in all the cracks. Now, the problem that I've been putting off dealing with is as time goes on, the driveway right near the garage will sink because of settling of the underlayment underneath it. And now you can see the gap that I have on this particular opening. It's actually approaching about 3.5 to 4 inches drop. And you know, I can get over that with the vehicles, but a couple options I looked at is to have the driveway completely redone or putting in a new apron in front of it to level that off. But I first thought I'd try putting down some cold patch. So they had this cold patch on sale at our local Menards for $5 a bag, 50 pound bag. And so I first put it on the two garages that we have cars coming in and out of. Now, years ago, this corner, which gets water coming down from the roof, it sank first, and I did put a cold patch down there probably 10 years ago or more. And initially when I put that down, I was pretty disappointed with it. It took forever for it to harden up. But this stuff that I just put down, which is a cold patch from Menards, I'll show you the bag in a second. I put it down, filled in the gap all the way down on both garages. This was on a Thursday night I put this down. The stuff is this pothole patch from Menards, which is a big box retailer in the United States. And all I did was use this 8x8 tamper to tamp it down. Now, initially it was pretty soft, and we left the cars out to give it some time to firm up. And I was thinking, based on the weather, I would keep the cars out for maybe up to 2 weeks. Well, it turned out on Friday night, we had a big storm that was predicted to come through between Friday and Saturday. And so sometimes those storms have hail in them, and then that's the last thing I want to have is hail damage on the cars. So I says I got to bite the bullet, pull the cars in for the night. And when I did that, I was surprised that there was really no impressions left in the cold patch, even after a little over a day. So not all the mixtures of these cold patches are the same. Some work better than others. So I was so impressed by this and how quickly it firmed up that I decided to buy a few more bags to complete the rest of the threshold here. Covering that from that corner to here took 9 bags. So I originally bought 10 bags. I had one left over. So yesterday I went down and got 3 more bags. So I'll lay it out here for you and you can kind of see how that goes down. And I'll get it evened up with the top of the cement and we'll give it time to cure.
Yeah. und auf Lebenslust und voll Übermut. Keinen Kummer in der Brust und so geh im Blut. Auf und auf, was kostet die Welt, ein Kerl mir der Dohl. Denn es hat sich herausgestellt, dass mir das Leben mohnt.
Well, there you go. Not that hard to do. I'll probably come back and tamp it down once or twice more during the day. I know this edge over time is going to probably smooth itself out like it did on the original patch. But I think it's a pretty easy fix. So this whole thing cost me $5 a bag and 13 bags, so $65. Talk to you later.